I was very interested in how exercise could change the human body to have a very positive effect on sport performance. That's what originally got me into research, and I don't think I've ever really lost that passion. But what I realized, this was during my PhD, is that for what I knew from the aspect of being able to change the human body from a sport performance perspective, that physiology can also have a massive implication for changing the disease process. And if you can change the disease process, now rather than affecting a few thousand athletes, I might be able to affect a few million individuals with respiratory disease or cardiovascular disease, and actually understand some of these processes better and utilize exercise in a variety of different ways to actually modify disease, which I think is sort of the exciting part of what I do. Through discussions with my professors in England, they identified that Canada was one of the strongest areas for exercise physiology in the world. It was an exciting challenge to come in and actually set up a new department with completely new focuses on this sort of area of clinical exercise physiology. My research is primarily associated with respiratory disease. We're interested in how the heart and the lungs interact in patients with different respiratory diseases, and how that interaction between the heart and the lungs leads to adverse symptoms like shortness of breath and fatigue. And then we utilize exercise and exercise interventions and novel adjunct therapies to actually try and improve some of the physiology that we have seen changed within these disease patients, and try and improve the quality of life that these patients have. Another real positive of working in Kelowna is the access we've had to the Kelowna General Hospital and the physicians and the technicians within the hospital there. In the respiratory area, they've been exceptional for facilitating our research and allowing us to perform it actually in a clinical setting, which I think is absolutely critical. It's ideal for the research on many levels, but it's also ideal for the students as well, because they get a very different flavour than what you'd get in other universities. And it really has improved the quality of the research that we're doing, and really allows us to do some really unique research within this city. I think there's a lot of things that make Kelowna a great area or a great place to learn in this field, and UBC Okanagan in particular. It's very hands-on. Undergraduate students get in the lab and they perform projects. Graduate students run projects and actually sometimes lead the undergraduate students. And I think one of the really attractive things is we work directly with clinical populations, which a lot of the time students don't necessarily get the ability to do. It's more rare to actually find students, especially undergraduate students, that are allowed into the clinical setting, and I think that is a huge aspect. I'm convinced that the education that we're giving to students here is a very, very high level of education in both respiratory, cardiovascular and exercise physiology.